Hi, I'm Zach.
And I'm Daffy. And we're on our 3-month tour of our bike tour around Europe.
We're somewhere near where the Luxembourg, Belgium and German borders meet.
And we are two butts on a bike.
Yeah.
Here they come. And some deer. They're on their way.
Come here, piggy.
Got to touch tiny horse. And a pig.
Countries.
Free countries, 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Had an explosion.
Of what?
Don't know. It might be one of these. It is one of these.
Perfect.
That's okay. It's only a small explosion in comparison to other explosions we've had.
So Jack, what have you brought in to cook today?
Well, Ainsley, tonight I've brought in this.
Ooh.
And some leftover cheese from the other week.
Oh, very nice. It's
been exploded on.
Lovely.
Courtesy of this pasta packet.
And how long do you think it will take you to cook?
Well, need some water. Oh, it's right here. 10 minutes, it says.
Perfect.
10 minutes.
Well, good luck to you.
Hey Jack, how's your dinner?
Al dente.
Why so al dente?
We ran out of gas.
mid cooking, we ate.
It's not bad. It could be way worse. It's actually okay.
So today is day 17. We just spent last night at camping Fallenbach. It was great, slept next to teepees and cows.
Say hello, cows.
Oh, now you're eating the grass. Oh. Anyway, we've been jumping back and forth all over the borders.
Which borders?
Germany, Belgium. Yesterday we went through Aachen and it was awesome. It was so pretty and really worth going to go and see it. We were very happy. It was a beautiful, beautiful place.
Yeah, I did it!
How did you like being Stoker?
I was terrified.
So, let's agree. Jack on the front, Steph on the back.
I think it's fun to do now and again.
Now and again. On roads like this.
It's okay though. We're alive.
Morning on day 19. We are now in Belgium, just about right on the edge of the border, somewhere south of Aachen. And today we're heading down into Luxembourg. Dissipated and autumn is in full swing. It is beautiful.
Good morning.
We looked for some gas.
Still have no gas. Yeah, we tried to wash our clothes yesterday, but the washing machine on the campsite didn't work. Instead, it just took our money and didn't do anything. And we weren't going to camp at a campsite. We were going to do some wild camping. And we only camped at the campsite because we thought we'd be able to wash our clothes, but we couldn't do that, neither. On the plus side, we are here at the same time as Vianden's Nut Festival. Nut Fest.
Nut Fest.
Nut Fest! Nut Fest!
What are you, good stuff?
Yeah, good stuff.
Bottle?
No, yeah, we're on the bike. Look how he cooks under his little cave. He has created a little man cave for his cooking time. Bum, 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 bum.